In this tutorial, we will calculate the value of x with the help of log. And we have given the figure x is equal to 32.38 and its power is 1 divided 7. First of all, we take log both sides. So x will be log x is equal to log 32.38 and its power 7. 1 divided by 7 will be forward of log. So 1 divided 7 log 32.38 log x. Now we will calculate the value of log 32.38 from log table. For this, we are seeing 32 numbers are before point. So 2 is character, and we subtract 1 from it, and it will be 1. 1 will be before writing a number which we calculate from log table. 1 divided 7 and 1, see the log table 32 in 3 and end in 8. Point 5092 plus 9. After this 1.5101 divided by 7, and it will be approximate 0.22. Now for cancelling log x, we will take anti-log both sides. Taking anti-log. Log x cancel with anti-log and it will be x. Here we will write anti-log 0.22 before 0 is before point, so we add 1 and our answer will be see the anti-log table and 1.22 on 0, and it will be 660. This one will be this, and then write point. This is the value of x. Thank you very much.